Welcome to Deep EV Technology. In the last video, we saw how to control a unipolar stepper motor using l293d motor driver board. In that video, we did not explain the code used for that. In this video, we will briefly understand the code. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. So here is our code. At the beginning of the code, we have included the Adafruit motor shield library has include afmotor.h. Then we have to define the af stepper constructor which define a stepper motor. Here we have to pass two parameters. The first parameter is step per revolution. It is 48 in our case. Check the datasheet of the motor to know the step per revolution of your motor. The second parameter is port number. That means in which side we have connected the stepper motor in the L293D motor shield. The side in which M1 and M2 are written in the shield is port 1. And the other side is port 2 for the stepper. If we connect our stepper in M3 and M4 port in the shield, then we have to write 2 here in the code. Okay, if we use two motors, then we have to use different name instead of motor. Suppose we have connected another motor of 200 steps per revolution and in port 2, then we have to write AF motor, another motor 202. You can choose any name instead of motor and another motor, but those should be unique name. Next, we have written serial.begin 9600. For serial monitor and then serial.println stepper test to print this line on serial monitor. You can skip these lines. Next, motor.setSpeed 255 line defines the speed in RPM. Here I have randomly set 255. Change it and check the speed of your motor. A stepper motor can be run by energizing each coil inside it. We can energize a single coil at a time. Or we can energize two coils at a time or with different style. So here are four different ways: single, double, interleave and micro step. Each style has its own advantages and disadvantages. Just Google it to know more about it. Or you can watch our video how a stepper motor works on our channel. So in the void loop section, we have written motor.step 1000 forward single. This 1000 means the motor will complete 1000 steps in forward direction. That is why we have written here forward. And then technique is single coil energized at a time. Similarly, motor.step 1000 backward single for 1000 step in backward direction. We have repeated the codes for double, interleave and micro stepping technique. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.